Can I please take the note that when I just tap O, Ventus, like, jitters his leg up, but it looks so dumb, because he's not doing his little spin. He's just, what are you kicking? He's kicking air! He's kicking air! It's happening. Ventus gets to a world before anyone else, and you won't believe who he runs into. It's Vanitas. He's going to run into Vanitas. This is great. Perfect. Great. Alright, well, time to die, Ventus.
Terror time.
Aqua, Vin. I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light is like a here. What am I supposed to do?
Baby Riku and Sora. I'd assume
you call that running?
Sora's dad just got here. Or whoever's dad it was. Riku's just like, I don't care. And Sora's still a dork. Who doesn't care?
Hey, did you come from the outside world?
Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here, and I know you're not from the mainland.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Huh. A friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to. We're out here by ourselves. Not
to begin. Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I heard one. It was a key to work for good.
Oh, Rika, my baby boy, you're so cool.
Anyway,
is there some reason you're interested in the outside world?
Yeah, I want to be strong one day, like that kid who left. He went to the outside world. Anyway,
real quick explanation: Birth by Sleep was being made at the same time as Dream Drop Distance, and I think there was one other game, but it makes it so much worse if you played Dream Drop Distance before you played this game, because you know who that was.
He's really strong.
He is really strong.
He's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
Oh. You're so gay. Tiny Riku's okay, he's so cute.
Outside this tiny world is a much bigger one.
There are many little ones.
In your hand, take this key. So long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be, and you will find me. No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around or below or above. So long as you champion the ones you love.
And thus Riku could wield a keyblade.
Riku!
Earlier when I was playing, Kairi touched Aqua's keyblade. Oh, Riku and Tara would be such good friends.
Hey, what was that all about? You know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know? Maybe. Oh, there you go again. Just tell me. I really can't. I've got to keep it a secret. Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku.
Tiny Sora is so cute.
Right. My friends matter to me too.
Also, Tara and Riku would literally say the same thing. Take your own advice.
So, I still have things that I have to protect.
Ends of the Earth. Nice Keyblade. I absolutely hate this cutscene, and that's why I'm recording it.
So, have a good time hanging out with the kitties.
Vanitas, you jerk.
How'd you get that?
Don't do it.
If you ask my opinion.
I think I'm slightly under level. He just did his first hit and it killed me. Ready and void. Those killed me in one hit. Nope. You hurt a lot. I think I'm under leveled. Come on. Oh, heck yeah. There is no escape, and I will find it. Nope. No, 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 no. I said no. Ow. And this is why I think I'm just a tad bit underleveled. I'm just gonna... I think I'm gonna go level grind until I'm like Ventus's level, which is level 34, even though I'm level 25. That's gonna take a while, but... yeah, it might be useful, especially level up my minefields and mine squares. I think I'm just gonna get a whole bunch of mine shields, and that's what I'm gonna use against them. We're gonna do one more try. Keep the level up stuff, but... do we have a better Kiradro? No, we don't. Okay. One more try. If this doesn't work, then I'll quit. Not actually, but I'll just like try after I level grind all day. Alright, one last try. Skip this cutscene because I already recorded it. Alright, Vanitas, fight me. How about I don't? How about you don't? He's gonna run at me one of these times. There he goes. Take like 2 steps forward, dude. I am not. Okay, one more try. Sorry, I'm itching my nose. Alright, one more try. One more try. I'm so determined. I will beat him. And then I'll level grind, I promise. Ow, why is my mind shield not... why do I call it mind shield? I forgot that stuff has to reload. Alright. Now this is my last try. Before I level grind. Right after my mind shields disappear, he comes over. Come on, just come here, buddy. Promise, I don't want to do nothing. I meant to press square and then triangle, not X. Okay, I swear. I have too much determination for my own good. And yes, my walls are green. What about it? Why don't they have to load this time? Mickey, I need help. Why can't it be like Kingdom Hearts 2 where Mickey helps me? Come here, I dare you. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can just like... actually, I was pressing the square and the side button and R2. Alright, fine, I'll stop.
Oh, classic Terra. Well, Terra time, I guess. Terra time! Bad guy time.